Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. In this video, we'll be playing Planetia 2. Welp. That was me. Oh no. I'm gonna restart the game 1 second. Yeah, so I don't have a team. I don't have a team in HCR 2. I've decided I'm gonna make my own team. And it don't matter if I get good rewards or not. I just wanna make a team. I just wanna be in a team. So, Germany, okay. You. No one will be using this lame old. Not this. This looks good. And there's no black. Oh yeah, this is a good turquoise. This looks good. Okay. Requirement is platinum, diamond, and 2.5k. Wait a second, let me just write this. Oh man, it started off. Yeah, that's good. That's on top. Yeah. This is my team. Yep. Cool dudes. Yeah, this is okay. Legendary one. Cool dudes. That's okay, I guess. I'm gonna change it to a bit more lighter. Yeah, that's good. Turquoise. No, I'm gonna keep it as this, okay, and create it. Yay, I got a team, yeah. Yeah, I'm so happy. Yay. I don't feel so lonely. Okay. If you guys want to join the team, well, you're welcome to join the team if you wanna. If you don't wanna join, then okay. So yeah, that's that. And I'm playing friend PRSK's challenge. I don't care. I don't wanna play in the Zenvo TSRS Grand Prix. The first round was horrible and I hated it, so I just skipped it. He got it 60. Oh, I won. Yeah. Whip clash. Let's try out my friend's challenge. I do not like the special event, the public events. This is why Retro Rewind Classic 8. I don't even know what is what in this. Just play with my rotator. I don't care if I'll get a good record and get this event completed. I have the looks of this event. I don't care if I don't get the looks of this event. I will grind HCR2 when the next season will begin, because I want the violet superbike and violet look. I mean, if I want the violet looks, I will violet superbike looks, I will automatically get the violet looks. Who's there? Oh, we are ninja. I thought I was one of my friends. Okie dokie. Wow, nahaha. I'm a noob player.
I hear myself!
I remember this from the team event. These were the parts, I think. Yeah, these were the parts for this. I remember this from the team event. I remember this from one of our older team events. Then I was not a pro. Like, I'm still a pro. I'm not a pro. Still, I'm not a pro. But come on, at least we can win this if I... If I'm good, I can win this. Yeah, I just wanna win one. I'll be happy if I win one. brain boost. It's just so strong. One of the reasons why I don't like the supercar, I mean, I do love it. It's like one of my favorite vehicles. But one of the reason it's weird to some people is that it's just the stiffest stiff vehicle in the history of stiff vehicles. It's just a wooden plank, as Fuel Fire said it is. Hold my beer, there too. Hold my beers, I'm gonna... Wow. And hold my beer is ahead of me with this stupid rotator technique, which no one... Well, I'm gonna try it just because I can. Okay, guys, I don't care. I'm gonna try and get a good record with my supercar until this event, this race is over. Do you understand, everyone? Yeah. The name is Cool Dudes. I did not know anything else. If you wanna join my team, contact me on Discord. Or if you don't wanna contact me on Discord to join the team, and you wanna know what's the password without contacting me, there was a little bit of time in this video in which you could see what is the team password actually. There was a little bit of time, so if you wanna join, you can. But if you don't do your KMs, you will get kicked. Kicked. Till then, I'll play the Jeep while I'm talking. Yeah, and yeah, I got another rant. What is the point of whole numbers and natural numbers? I mean, whole numbers and natural numbers, the difference is just that whole numbers start off with 0 and natural numbers start off with 1. That's the difference. I mean, the only way this is actually useful is that you can just tell someone to start writing the counting from whole numbers, which means they have to start writing the counting from 0. If you want someone to write the counting from 1, tell them to write the counting. Tell them to write the natural numbers. The natural numbers start from 1. Whole numbers start from 0. I'm telling... This is my rant since this is actually coming in my exams. Whole numbers, natural numbers, closure property, distributive property, commutative property. We're just having a bunch of properties, which I do not like. And the exams are on a daily basis. I'm just a kid who's in 6th class and the exams are on a daily basis. Amazing. The exams are of 40 marks. If we were going to school, they would be of 80 marks. That is a lot of marks, and yeah. And these are the first exams of the year, so you need to get good marks in these to make good impressions. You need to get good marks in all of your exams. Yeah, it's only 21. I still have a bunch of time till my class starts. I still have my online classes. I play with my phone during my breaks of my classes. I mean, the classes from 8:15 to 9:15, then they start from 9:30. So I got 50 minutes of break. Then, yeah, nice. Then the class ends at 10:15. Starts at 9:15, ends at 10:15, 9:30, and ends at 10:15. Then the classes start from 10:45, so we get a massive 30 minute break, which we all appreciate. And then we get a break for 15 minutes and then another break for 15 minutes. Those are the schedule of my classes. There's some guy who is coming into our classes, an unknown guy who's coming into our classes and is just irritating the whole class by singing songs, listening to songs while being on a mute. We don't know who that guy is. He's just a random dude came into our classes and is irritating and disrupting the classes of just a couple of kiddos. If that's not stupidity, I don't know what is stupidity. There's this guy named Mayank coming into our classes. Like, what? There's no kiddo in our class with that name. And when we say that, please unmute yourself, rename yourself, or switch on your camera, that guy just leaves. Just leaves blankly. Like, what is that supposed to mean? Yeah. Ah, come on. I just want a team. I don't have any division. What's SN clan? How many teams are there in the game? Wait, I will still. Yeah, we will still get. Oh, there's a copycat. Yeah, bomb boy. SN clan. Yeah, this team should be even higher than me. Well, yeah, the video has been going on for 11 minutes. I'll end it now. When will I get a decent bundle? I just wanna buy the tank bundle. Like, what is your problem? Yeah, so anyways, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. See you in the next one. Have an amazing day.